Hi guys, we are back with another video. It is Melissa Q. We're in the bathroom because I'm about to wash my hair and I totally forgot that this is the last time I can use this product. So I wanted to go ahead and let you guys know what I thought about it. And it is the TGIN Honey Miracle Hair Mask. I love this. It would probably be in my top five. Y'all know my love for deep conditioners is real. The slip is amazing. Now, this product does contain dimethicone. So if you are a cone, like if you don't like silicones, this is not the product for you. But if you have high porosity hair, if you like silicones, if you just, you don't even have to be high porosity if you like silicones. Okay, so this does not contain any paraben, sulfates, petroleum, lanolin, artificial colors, or animal testing. It is cruelty free. But again, like I said, it does contain silicones. I think dimethicone is the third to the last ingredient. So this probably isn't for you if you don't like silicones, but the slip on here is insane. That's one of the things of the properties of dimethicones. Usually they have really great slip. So this is what makes a really good deep conditioner great. When I can use this in or out of the shower with or without heat, and I can get optimal results within like 15 to 20 minutes just because of my schedule. That is a great deep conditioner. There are great deep conditioners out there, but they have to sit in the hair and really penetrate. Some of them are only great when you apply heat. And I try not at any cost to instill heat on your hair when you are under a hooded dryer. So when it comes to drying, I try not to do it. Diffusing, the bare minimal. When I am blow drying, I want to put a heat protectant in my hair, and I can't do that if I'm using heat with a deep conditioner. So I really do enjoy this. I picked this up during Black Friday at CVS, and I got it for half off. And yeah, I do have a playlist if you want to check out any other deep conditioners that I have tried. I have a playlist. I'll put it over here for any of the natural hair reviews that I've done. And I do plan on bringing a series about my hair reviews here to the channel. Until I get that up and running, I will be doing my reviews like this. But I got some creative in the mix, you guys, so stay tuned. I really do enjoy this. I would consider this like in my top 10, to be honest, from the drugstore. I really do enjoy this. You all recommended that I try this, and I really, really do like this a whole lot. As you can tell, this is my last use of it. That's why I wanted to get this review up before I actually wash my hair. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Don't forget to give it a thumbs up. Please subscribe, and I'll see beautiful you in the next video. Bye, guys.